Today, I am testing out the towing kit for my Stealth Hitches trailer hitch on my Kia EV6, along with their new active wiring harness. So we'll go ahead and get the towing attachment inserted and the boat all hooked up, and then we'll go ahead and test everything out. Now, one thing I want to make you aware of, I had locked the hitch, so I did have to use my keys to unlock it before inserting the towing attachment, but you don't actually have to lock the hitch unless you have an attachment in there to make sure it doesn't come out somehow. So just wanted to make you aware you don't have to unlock it every single time you go to use the hitch. Everything is all hooked up nicely, so we'll go ahead and pull the boat out and look over the updated settings in the infotainment system and test out the towing. Now, looking in the infotainment system here, you'll notice in the EV settings there are now options for trailer mode, where you can set the weight or let it automatically estimate it for you, and it says this function is for maintaining driving performance and estimating the distance to empty when connected to a trailer. So you'll see as we go through the weights, the estimated range changes, dropping considerably since towing has a fairly large impact to range. But this is pretty neat that Kia allows it to automatically do this for you. One other thing I want to show you guys is in the parking safety settings. You'll see a couple items are now grayed out because the car knows a trailer is connected. So it disables the rear backup warning sensors as well as the active rear braking, so it won't slam on the brakes thinking you're about to hit something when you try to back up with a trailer. So that's really nice that it automatically disables that for you. Now, I know some of you are curious what the backup camera shows when you put it in reverse, and this is what you get. Now, my trailer is at a little bit of an angle here, but it is a very nice view. You can see where the trailer connects to the hitch. It also has a nice wide angle view too, so you can see a little bit around what you're towing as well. Now that we have gone over all that, let's go ahead and take it for a ride. Now that we are driving the car, a couple observations I do want to share with you guys. iPedal is disabled when you do have a trailer hooked up. I think this is probably because of safety. It doesn't want you to quote-unquote hit the brakes too hard and shift the weight around unexpectedly. So level 3 is the highest level of regeneration that you can do. Also, no matter what driving mode you're in, whether it's eco, normal, or sport, all four wheels are powered equally like they are when you do have it in sport mode. So even if you are an eco previously, it would only power the rear wheels and do the front wheels if it needs it. But when you do have the trailer hooked up, it powers all four wheels evenly to give you the most power and torque, I assume. Now, I do want to show you guys the acceleration with the trailer hooked up. This is about 1,000 pounds with the trailer in the boat, and this is in normal mode. And you can see that the car actually accelerates very quickly still. Almost, honestly, couldn't really tell that the trailer was there for the most part, so very pleased with how the car drives with the trailer attached. So as we go ahead and pull back in, we'll go ahead and test out the lights on the trailer and make sure everything functions as it should. So overall, I'm very happy with the way everything performed. The car did a great job and handled the trailer very well. The Stealth Hitch's towing attachment also did a fantastic job. I noticed no movement or clunking, and it seemed very sturdy. The new active wiring harness that they have available worked perfectly as well. It communicated with the car and automatically adjusted those settings, and of course the lights worked as designed. But I'm very pleased with the entire setup, so let me know what you guys think. If you have any questions, feel free to ask and I'll be glad to help. If you do want to get the Stealth Hitch's trailer hitch, be sure to use the promo code FREESHIPJEFF for free shipping. But anyway, thanks for watching, and I'll see you all in the next video.